glamorous, but it was a place called the Sweetwater. And just a little hole-in-the-wall, little dive bar. But the lady who ran the place, everybody in the music industry just loved her. And you know, I don't care who they were, they just loved her, and they would do anything to play that place just for her. And she ran that place for, let's see, from the early 70s through the late 90s.
Come on back!
And then finally she had to call it quits. She had no use for computers. She didn't use any of that stuff. She did all the books and stuff like that, right, you know. And finally she just had enough and finally had to, you know, she sold the place basically to somebody else, and the magic wasn't there, and the place folded, disappeared for a couple of years. And then what happened was the folks in Mill Valley all said, hey, listen, we got to have that place back somehow. So a bunch of folks came together and ponied up, and we built a brand new Sweetwater, and there it is, and it's kind of nice. It doesn't have Jimmy Patterson, and never will, but aside from that, it's a nice place. And then, you know, it just kind of reminds me of this place, because it's my understanding that y'all had something like this, and then it burned down or something, and so y'all came together, and that's great to hear. That's what people coming together can do. And I don't know how that relates to this next song, if at all, but it goes like this. Thank you.
Thank you.